Today I look at my daughter and couldn't be more proud. She looks absolutely stunning. Elise was loved fishing from an early age. She did gymnastics. Her mother would come home and tell me how good she was on floor and beam routines. She was a brownie, a girl guide, a venture scout. All these things make her the woman she is today.